Oh, need a hat. Need a hat. What do we got? We got Florida State. We got a Kenworth hat. Let's throw the Kenworth. Kenworth. Ooh. Ugh. Got our hat. Yeah. All right. We're ready to go. Are we good? Yeah. Look at my hat. Kenworth. Look at that. What? What is that? All right. We're ready. We are ready. It's time to make a vlog. Good morning. Good morning. We are in Tallulah, Louisiana. This guy over here, flatbedder, he's fixing his strap. There was a driver came in last night just barely scuffed it, like right at the edge, and ended up like popping his strap off. So he's getting it all fixed up right now. He said he made a mistake. He said it was late last night and the driver came in, and I mean, you can't really see it from the video, but the driver came in, he scuffed it, and so they were out there talking, and I was talking to the guy just a little while ago. I was walking Leia, and he says, he's like, yeah, I made a mistake. He's like, the guy parked and everything, and it was late, and he's like, I didn't feel like messing with anything. So he's like, we were just going to trade information just to make sure everything was cool. He's like, that's where I made the mistake, and I woke up, and that guy was gone. And he's like, I didn't get the truck number, trailer number. He's like, all I got was the company name. So I said, hey, man, just go with that, man, and call the company. And I don't think there's any other drivers that were here last night. So but if there was, whoever's got yellow paint on their bumper. But, yeah, let's get on out of here. I gotta go do a pre-show. I'll be right back. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we did a little pre-show. Just giving it a second walk around before we take off. Man. Cornfields. All empty. I'm guessing they're cornfields, you think? I don't know. Look at this guy. Whoa. He came in last night. I think we're good. All lights are good. Tires are inflated. No nails in the tire. Tires. We're going to get on down to Shreveport. Get a little bit of fuel. Then Terrell, call it a day. Let's get on down the road. You ready? Come here. You want this? Got your ball. All right, let's get out of here.
Long. Don't even remember how to get out of here. I'm gonna guess. I think it's this way. Pretty tight.
right?
So I
find ourselves,
oh yeah,
I think we got enough room to get fuel. Take your pick. Yeah, we'll take this one.
Yeah, right.
Let's get some fuel.
Break time. We didn't really have to take a 30 minute, but we are anyway. There she is. Yeah. It's actually nice. Don't need the big jacket. I probably don't even need this jacket. Get to wear the shades today. Man. Sky's looking great. Man. Been driving in that crazy rain for like days now. Nice change of pace. What do you think? Oh man, there she goes. Where'd she go? But yeah, here in Shreveport, we're gonna take our break and get on down the road to Terrell, Texas. All right.
Trucks up here on a Sunday afternoon. Everyone just kind of chilling around. A lot of drop trailers. Time getting down there, ain't no rush.